This question is for you. What did you learn about yourself having to overcome obstacles that happen in your life?
I learned that I could stop having sex, man. You know, that's one of my biggest problems. You know, I like the party, you know, I like fucking. So I had to cut it all out, the partying, the drinking, and, you know, and just get serious with my career and, become that elite fighter and take back over the sport.
Thank you.